And to anyone else out there celebrating a birthday, happy birthday. You came to the right place to participate. And it's a wonderful tapestry of folk out here. It looks like we already got about 2,500, maybe 3,000 people out here already. So thank you for coming out to bear witness. And the evolution of this art form, commonly known as jazz, I mean, Gil Evans' adventures with Miles Davis. There was Betty Glamon on the harp. We've had Dorothy Ashby, Alice Coltrane, the wife of the late saxophone pioneer. And now we have Brandee Younger, who in fact is expanding the vocabulary started by Miss Coltrane. So without further ado, I'd like to bring the bandstand with the Brandee Younger Quartet, drummer Curtis Torian, at the tenor and soprano sax, Stacy Dillard. At the bass, Corcoran Holt, and the leader of the group, composer, harpist, Brandee Younger. Let's put our hands together and show some love, and let's also thank WWH.org or 91.3 FM for bringing it to those who can't get out here tonight. All right. Thank you.
Yeah.